everybody, Kirby here, and I wanted to do today's vlog just a little bit differently. I wanted to talk to you about something that's impacted me, and I wanted to kind of tell you a little bit about some books that have made a difference in my entrepreneurial journey and why. You know, one of the things, one of the quotes I've heard many times, and I honestly am not sure who to attribute it to, I heard it from Dave Ramsey, but he talked about the idea that 5 years from now, you're gonna be the same person that you are today, except for the people that you meet and the books that you read. And I've really taken that to heart. I really try to invest my time and frankly my money in books that try to make me better and challenge me. And you know, I definitely do not have it all figured out, but by reading other smart people, it's allowed me to hack some things that have made a big difference in my life. So today on the vlog, I wanted to tell you about three books that have changed my life from an entrepreneur's standpoint. It changed my entrepreneurial life. So first up, 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. So 7 Habits of Highly Effective People was written by Stephen Covey. It's a foundational book. It's one of those books that I want my daughters to read. And the reason I say that it's helped my entrepreneurial journey is not just because of the lessons in my life, but the lessons that translate to business, but it's one of the reasons I'm in business. So I was working for the Longaberger Company, and I had a great sort of 5-year employment there. And I read the book, 7 Habits, and I actually went through the class 7 Habits with Amy Stockdale and Bill Weaver taught the class. And so one of the lessons it talked about, one of the stories it talked about, was that so many people in their life, they spend their whole life climbing the corporate ladder. And when they get to the top, they realize it was leaning against the wrong wall. And that was super impactful to me. And within 2 weeks of reading that and finishing that course, I put in my resignation and I left to go into straight commission, which essentially led me into my entrepreneurial journey. So it literally started my entrepreneurial journey, 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. But it wasn't just because of that. There's so many lessons in there that I find myself talking about on a regular basis. So if you haven't read 7 Habits, I highly recommend it. The next book, E-Mastery, it's written by Michael Gerber. It's one of those books that I've read multiple times. A friend of mine named Jason Bradford actually was the first person who recommended it to me. Huge impact. And it essentially talks about the way that you create a business on purpose that you can kind of train people in and do things intentionally, almost like a franchise, even if you're not building a franchise. And what's been interesting to me about that book is that every time I read it, I'm in a different place on the entrepreneurial journey. And so the other thing I love is that it sort of smashes the myth, and that's sort of the concept, is that entrepreneurs are the only ones who create businesses. And in reality, it's people who, the example he uses is, it's a carpenter who works for a construction company that gets frustrated with the construction company and then decides to go out on his own because he can swing a hammer. And then he realizes that it's having a business isn't just swinging the hammer. You got to invoice and you got to do all these other things, and it becomes overwhelming. So if that sounds appealing to you, E-Myth is a book I have bought and handed out bunches and bunches and bunches of times. And then finally, the book Profit First. Profit First is a book by Mike Michalowicz. He has written several really good books that I recommend to a lot of people, but that's one of those books where I actually joked that I listened to it in an audiobook first and then bought it. I literally felt like this guy was following me around. Like, I was like, oh my God, I just did that last Tuesday. It talks about the idea of so many businesses are built on the idea that sales minus expenses equals profit. And he wants to flip that on its head so that entrepreneurs are essentially taking that profit first. They are becoming profitable and being intentional about where the money goes. And for somebody like me, who quite honestly is not the accounting guy, I struggle with that area of my business, this gave me sort of a roadmap or a formula that just allowed me to make sense of it. And it has changed the way we've accounted in our business. And I mean, it really, we've totally stopped the way we were doing it, and it's made a big impact on it. So those are three books. And those of you who know me at all know that I read books and listen to books a lot. And there are a lot that I recommend. But if you are thinking about going down the entrepreneurial path, Those are three books that I highly recommend and I recommend you check out. Now, we're going to link these up in the comments below so that you can check those books out on Amazon or wherever you buy books. But do me a favor, in the comments below, let me know the books that have sort of changed you and made an impact on you. I would love to check those out, and we can certainly get into a discussion about that. Now, hey, if I've provided you any value here, I would love it if you would like or comment or subscribe. That engagement means a lot to me, and we'll keep coming with more and more content. Till next time, have a great day.